2019 Hyundai Veloster First Look. Return of the turnaround Corona vehicle. Hyundai alludes to its peculiar one in addition to two entryway Veloster car as a switch radiance vehicle, which means it's expected to attract youthful purchasers and get them snared so that as they age, begin families, and get advanced they'll purchase ever fancier Hyundai autos and utes. In Korea they even offer it under a top-notch Youth Lab sub-brand. All things considered, it's difficult to keep the children intrigued a seemingly endless amount of time, and this new for 2012 lively auto is ostensibly past due for a do-over. One may expect a more radical retry in a market so design cognizant, yet the new 2019 Hyundai Veloster unquestionably won't be mixed up for whatever else. The non-stop compass of the rooftop into the backlight, the third half entryway on the traveler side, and the middle fumes outlet are for the most part dependably held in this rethinking of Hyundai City Rally Auto. However, there's another more extensive sunroof. The A columns and cowl are moved back to outwardly broaden the length of the hood, and streamlined air window ornaments are fitted to the front and, less expectedly, raise wheels. In advance, LED headlights and daytime running lights flank the new pouring steel coarse grille, and at the back there are new LED taillights, double midway situated fumes outlets, and a more forceful diffuser. General length increments by 0.8 inch. It's all in the broadened front shade, and it's more extensive by 0.4 inch. Then a large portion of what you don't see has been considerably redesigned. The wheelbase is held, however, the case shares more Elantra, Kona stage engineering, including the standard multi-link raised suspension. The base normally suctioned motor redesigns from 1.6 to 2.0 liters. Picking up Atkinson cycle proficiency in addition to 15 more torque and 12 extra pound to foot, that means crest evaluations of 147 horsepower at 6,200 revolutions per minute and 132 pounds to foot at 4,500 revolutions per minute. A decision of 6-speed manual or programmed transmissions is advertised. The up-level motor is as yet a 201 horsepower, 195 pound-to-foot 1.6-liter turbo, however it's retuned so top torque arrives prior, 1,500 revolutions per minute versus 1,750, mated to a 6-speed manual or a 7-speed twin-grip program that gets sportier programming to hold bring-down riggings while cornering. What's more, expanding the game-tuned ignition and fume sounds made by these motors will be active sound design clamors conveyed through the sound framework and custom fitted to the drive modes, which now incorporate ordinary, game, and smart. Chassis-wise, 17-inch aluminum wheels are standard with 18s discretionary. Four distinctive wheel plans are advertised. Michelin Pilot Sport Summer tires are accessible on turbo models. The controlling proportion is additionally speedier by 10% for more nimble-feeling elements. The 2019 Veloster's inside-out line tasteful was evidently motivated by bistro racer cruisers, and it echoes the outside's asymmetry. A 7.0-inch sound framework is standard with a discretionary 8.0-inch that offers execution checks for turbo help, motor torque, and parallel, longitudinal G-powers. Qi remote charging and an Infinity premium sound framework are accessible, just like a wide, full-shading fly-up reconfigurable head-up show that can portray speed constrain, route guidelines, versatile voyage and path keep help symbols, and a few more notices alongside the more customary speedometer and tachometer. New well-being highlights incorporate forward crash shirking help, path keep help, blindside location with raised cross activity caution, high shaft help, and driver consideration alarm, which investigates driving conduct, searching for expanded side long development in path, sudden increment of controlling example, or inadequate path guidance. For 2019, five trim evaluations will be offered: 2.0, 2.0 premium, programmed just, a lighter, more fundamental turbo R-spec with manual transmission, a center turbo offering with the 7-speed twin grasp, and a completely stacked turbo ultimate variation that can be had with either transmission. Shading decisions incorporate dark, white, orange, red, and three shades of silver, dim with turbo ultimate models getting a dark rooftop. Material is standard on 2.0 and turbo R-Spec. A fabric cowhide combo accompanies 2.0 premium or turbo, and ultimates get full calf skin with two-tone dark and sandstorm dim. All get brilliant anodized dash complements in various hues. The 2019 Veloster may look and feel more adult, yet don't anticipate that its coast will jump past the span of the young demographic Hyundai anticipates that it will draw into the Hyundai mark. Yeah. We'll be right back.